Honorable judges, respected audience, and everyone who take part in this contest, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Shalom, Om Swastiastu, Namo Buddhaya, and greetings of kindness to all of us. First of all, I thank the Almighty God. It is because of Him we are able to attend this contest. Secondly, my salawat and salam always be delivered to our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, who had brought us from the darkness to this bright modern era that we live in today. And last but not least, I'd like to thank the judges for giving me this very special opportunity to contend in this contest. Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon. My name is ATHORIQ PRATAMA, and I'm from Senior High School 5, Bengkulu City, standing here before you all to deliver my speech. The theme that I've chosen is about the hottest news last year and this year, namely COVID-19. I know that we may all be tired of the words about COVID-19. So first, I will explain a bit about COVID-19 definition. According to the Center for Analysis of Determinants of Health, the Indonesian Ministry of Health, COVID-19 or Coronavirus Disease 2019 is a disease caused by a new type of coronavirus, namely Severe Acute Respiratory Syndrome Coronavirus 2, which was first reported in Wuhan, China on December 31, 2019. COVID-19 has also spread in various countries, including Indonesia, so the WHO declared it a global pandemic. The COVID-19 pandemic, which began to spread in Indonesia in early March 2020, of course, claimed many victims. The total of positive cases of the coronavirus in Indonesia since the government was first announced in early March 2020 to date has reached over than 1 million cases. God, what an enormous number. The situation is so scary and also very worrying. Besides, have we ever thought about how our life will be during COVID-19? Have we ever thought about the effects of the COVID-19 itself? Or even all this time, we didn't realize it, even though we are experiencing it ourselves? Well, the COVID-19 pandemic does have many effects on our daily life. Let's take the closest example. You know, we have to wear a mask like everywhere we go, right? And how does it feel to live a new normal in the midst of COVID-19? I bet a lot has changed, huh? So, from the various kinds of effects, there are things that we feel the most about, namely doing more activities at home, in other words, work from home. For example, the government requires learning online. That's a good decision to reduce the spread of COVID-19. However, not all have the capacity to access the internet. Formally, educational activities can still be done online. But because we have to learn from home during this pandemic, there is one thing that feels a little neglected, namely character education. Previously, when educational activities were carried out in schools, character education was carried out under the direct supervision of the teacher. Activities that support character education can also be carried out directly, intensively, and the success rate can be measured. However, nowadays, when educational activities are carried out online, where there is only a learning process or knowledge transfer, nothing can guarantee that the students get character education from their parents in accordance with the values that have been taught from school. These are some examples of the negative effects of COVID-19 on our daily lives. However, behind every negative side of something, there must be a positive side. Well, the COVID-19 pandemic has a positive effects on our daily lives too. For example, are you aware since the COVID-19 took place, our lifestyle has become healthier and cleaner? We become more diligent in washing hands, sunbathing, and exercising. But more than that, the sky has also turned blue and beautiful again, because flies, which contain very high carbon emissions, are limited. And lastly, I experienced this myself, namely, keep on achieving in times of pandemic. How do you all think I can join this competition? Well, I'm gonna tell a little story behind that. When I was in my school, I was open at my social media, and accidentally, I saw this competition poster, and I kept thinking about it until I got home. Finally, I decided to join this competition. Then I asked my parents' permission, so here I am. I became a little bit more productive not only doing nothing, like lying on my lovely bed. Therefore, I say that this pandemic doesn't always bring bad effects. This is just about how we deal with this hard situation. Well, that's a little bit about how we must be critical in dealing with the global issue that we are currently experiencing, namely COVID-19. We don't know when this pandemic will end, but we should still be grateful that we are still given health, and the best solutions to overcome various problems during this pandemic are, as a student, we must try our best to take advantage of this pandemic period to keep achieving, improve ourselves, and communicate with our beloved families. Stay safe, stay healthy, and adhere to health protocols because prevention is better than cure. Last but not least, I have a good quote for you all, including myself too. This is from Bill Kane. Yesterday is history. Tomorrow is a mystery. Today is a gift of God, which is why we call it today. Finally, I say thank you. If there are words that are not pleasing, I apologize. I end. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.